वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9. ओके, यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग पॉलीनोमियल्स? वेरी इजी नाइट इज. ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू नेक्स्ट 3.3, सिंथेटिक डिवीजन. वेरी इजी टाइप ऑफ डिवीजन दिस इज. सी, आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू. फर्स्ट सम, 2m² - 3m + 10 / m - 5. Yeah, you can do by long division, but if it is written do by synthetic division only, you have to use synthetic division. Okay, so how is synthetic division? First make like this, okay, cross. Now coefficient form of dividend here, 2 - 3 = 10, right? 2 - 3 = 10 is coefficient form of the dividend. Now divisor m - 5. -5, you change the sign, make it +5 right here. Getting? Now 2 will come straight as 2. Understanding? Understand each step properly. 2 into 5 cross is 10. 10 - 3, now no change of sign. First you change sign, that's all. 10 - 3 = 7, right? 7 - 5 = 35. 7 - 5 = 35. 35 + 10 = 45. This 45 is your remainder R. And here, from here you write number m² because m is variable. Bas 2m ended. So 2m + 7 is your quotient. You can verify using long division. Understanding? Very easy. We'll go ahead. Okay, second sum, x⁴th, big, +2x³ + 3x² + 4x + 5, / x + 2. Okay, make like this. Now coefficient form, 4 square x⁴th x³ x², all terms are there, nothing is missing. So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5, but +2 will become -2 here. Now 1 will come straight, right? 1 - -2 - -2. 2 - 2 = 0. Okay. 0 - -2 = 0. 3 + 0 = 3. 3 - -2 = -6. 4 - 6 = -2. -2 - -2 = 4. 5 + 4 = 9. So 9 is a remainder. Now number x square x cube. 0x², no need to write. +3x - 2. Is a quotient. Understanding? See the direction while I move fingers. Okay? Or some might go wrong. Third sum, y³ - 216. Okay, y³, no y², no y. Okay, so cube means 4 terms should come. 100 - 216 is coefficient form. -6 will make +6. Now 1 will come straight 1. 1 into 6, see properly the direction I am showing by. 1 into 6, multiplication, 6. 0 plus 6 is 6. 6 into 6 is 36. 0 plus 36 is 36. 36 into 6 is 216. +216 - 216 = 0. Now this is the remainder, 0. Number y². y² + 6y + 36. Is your quotient. Getting? Easy? Okay. Right. If you don't understand, right, we'll do more sums. Fourth sum. 2x⁴th + 3x³ + 4x - 2x². Oh, cheating. 2x² is after x. We want standard form, descending order proper. x⁴th, after x⁴th, x³ should come. Then x², then x, and number is not there. All terms should be there. So 2, 3, then -2, then 4, and then 0 for number. Now for x + 3, it will become -3. 2 straight, 2 - -3 - 6. 3 - 6 - 3. -3 - -3 = 9. 9 - 2 = 7. 7 - -3 - 21. 4 - 21 - 17. माइनस 17 इंटू माइनस 3 प्लस 51, 0 प्लस 51 इज 51 नंबर. सो एक्स इज वेरिएबल नंबर एक्स एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स क्यूब. ओके सो कोशेंट इज 2x क्यूब माइनस 3x स्क्वायर प्लस 7x माइनस 17 ओवर. एनी डाउट यू राइट इन द कमेंट बॉक्स. आई थिंक एवरीथिंग इज इजी. दिस इज वेरी इजी टाइप ऑफ डिवीजन. नो लॉन्ग डिवीजन वेर एवरी टाइम यू हैव टू चेंज साइन गेटिंग एंड एवरी टाइम यू हैव टू कैरी नथिंग जस्ट इन वन शॉट आंसर डायरेक्ट क्वेश्चन एंड रिमाइंडर. ओनली वन टाइम चेंज साइन फर्स्ट. ओके सो दीज टू सम्स आई एम गिविंग यू फॉर होमवर्क. सी फर्स्ट सम इज एक्स फोर्थ दैट इज द फिफ्थ सम ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.3 एक्स फोर्थ माइनस 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 8 हेयर क्यूब मिसिंग एक्स मिट्स मिसिंग सो कोएफिशिएंट फॉर्म डोंट गो रॉन्ग 1 0 माइनस 3 0 माइनस 8 एंड एक्स फोर बिकम दिस विल बिकम माइनस 4 कंप्लीट दिस फॉर्मैट यू विल गेट रिमाइंडर एंड क्वेश्चन. वाई क्यूब माइनस 3y स्क्वायर वाई अच्छा ऑल टर्म्स आर देयर सो 1 माइनस 3 5 एंड माइनस 1 इज अ कोएफिशिएंट फॉर्म और माइनस 1 मेक प्लस 1 एंड बाकी फॉर्मैट सेम क्वेश्चन रिमाइंडर. ओके डोंट चेंज वेरिएबल हाँ इफ डिविडेंड इज इन वाई क्वेश्चन कैन नॉट बी इन एक्स. ओके और यू गो रॉन्ग. सी वेरी इजी टाइप दिस इज अंडरस्टूड राइट डाउन प्रैक्टिस योर सेल्फ एट होम अगेन. ओके देन यू विल बी परफेक्ट. ओनली प्रैक्टिस मेक यू परफेक्ट. ओके ओके 3.4 एक्सरसाइज दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी स्मॉल. ओके स्मॉलर देन 3.3 सी अंडरस्टैंड दिस वैल्यू ऑफ पॉलिनोमियल. फॉर एक्स इक्वल टू 0 फाइंड वैल्यू ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 5x प्लस 5. सो हाउ टू फाइंड द वैल्यू एक्स स्क्वायर. ओके फॉर एक्स यू हैव टू पुट 0 फर्स्ट राइट पॉलिनोमियल एज पी एक्स एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 5x प्लस 5. ओके सो फॉर एक्स इक्वल टू 0 सो पी 0 इक्वल टू 0 स्क्वायर माइनस 5 इंटू 0 प्लस 5 0 स्क्वायर 0 5 इंटू 0 0 0 माइनस 0 0 प्लस 5 आंसर पी 0 इज 5 वन मार्क क्वेश्चन वेरी इजी. ओके पी वाई इक्वल टू सेकेंड सम वाई स्क्वायर माइनस 3√2 वाई प्लस 1 यू हैव टू फाइंड पी ऑफ 3√2. ओके सो पी 3√2 इक्वल टू फॉर वाई यू हैव टू पुट 3√2 वाई स्क्वायर 3√2 स्क्वायर माइनस 3√2 वाई 3√2 प्लस 1 3√2 स्क्वायर 3 स्क्वायर 9 √2 स्क्वायर 2 9 इंटू 2 इज 18 दिस इज ऑल्सो 3√2 3√2 3 इज 9 √2 इंटू 2 2 9 टू 18 प्लस 18 माइनस 18 कट वॉट रिमेनिंग इज ओनली 1 प्लस 1 सो पी 3√2 इक्वल टू 1 आंसर. थर्ड सम पी एम इक्वल टू एम क्यूब प्लस 2 एम स्क्वायर माइनस एम प्लस 10 बट यू हैव टू फाइंड टू मार्क सम पी ए प्लस पी माइनस ए. सो फर्स्ट वील फाइंड पी ए देन पी माइनस ए देन वील जस्ट एड एडिशन नो नीड टू चेंज साइन. ओके सो पी एम इज दिस सो पी ए इज जस्ट फॉर एम पुट ए एम क्यूब इज ए क्यूब प्लस 2 ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए प्लस 10 ए क्यूब प्लस 2 ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए प्लस 10 बट पी माइनस ए दिस इज माइनस ए क्यूब माइनस ए क्यूब क्यूब ऑफ नेगेटिव नंबर इज नेगेटिव यू लर्न इन स्टैंडर्ड 8 सो माइनस ए क्यूब इज माइनस ए क्यूब बट स्क्वेर इज पॉजिटिव माइनस के ए स्क्वेर इज प्लस ए स्क्वेर 2 ए स्क्वेर माइनस ऑफ माइनस ए इज प्लस ए प्लस 10 नाउ वी हैव टू ऐड दिस इज पी ऑफ माइनस ए पी ए प्लस पी माइनस ए सो दिस इज पी ए क्यूब प्लस 2 ए स्क्वेर माइनस ए प्लस 10 एंड जस्ट एडिशन नो साइन चेंज ऑफ साइन माइनस ए क्यूब प्लस 2 ए स्क्वेर प्लस ए प्लस 10 नाउ हियर माइनस ए क्यूब प्लस ए क्यूब कटिंग 2 ए स्क्वेर प्लस 2 ए स्क्वेर 4 ए स्क्वेर बट माइनस ए प्लस ए साइन चेंजिंग कटिंग प्लस 10 प्लस 10 नंबर नो चेंज 10 प्लस 10 20 4 x square plus 20. You can take 4 common in bracket x square plus 5, no need. You just have to find the answer of PA plus PA minus A. And for some simple homework, for some, see the PY equal to 2y cube. 2y cube minus 6y square minus 5y plus 7. And you have to find P2. So for y, you have to put the value of 2. 2 cube is 8, 8 to the 16. 2 square 4, 4 6 the 24. Okay. Minus 5 into 2, 10. Plus 7. Find the answer. Understanding? Very easy to find the value of polynomial. They come for less mark, but small mistake, little mistake, you can lose marks. So you got to be very alert. Practice more and more so you don't get wrong. You won't lose marks. You know, competition is getting tough. One mark is important. And the same habit of making right sum will be useful in competitive exams later on, in quantitative aptitudes. Understood? 3.4. So we'll go to 3.5.
Okay, we'll go ahead with exercise 3.5.
Very simple. Okay. See, you have to find the value of polynomial. Okay. Polynomial will be in x, y, whatever. And for which value? X, for which, what value of x is the value of polynomial you have to find out. See, find the value of polynomial when x equal to 3. First value given. X equal to minus 1. One more value given. X equal to 0. Polynomial is given as px is 2x minus 2x cube plus 7. Don't get confused if it is not in proper order. They will do like this. Okay. Now you have to find the value of this polynomial when x equal to 3. So px is 2x minus 2x cube plus 7. P3 equal to, for x you have to put 3. Okay, understanding? So 2 into 3 minus 2 into 3 cube plus 7. Okay. 2 into 3 is 6. 3 cube is 27 into 2 is 54 plus 7. Now 6 minus 54 plus 7 is minus 41. Answer. So value of polynomial is minus 41 when x equal to 3. Next, second, when x equal to minus 1. 2 into minus 1. Minus 2 into minus 1 cube plus 7. Okay. 2 into minus 1 is minus 2. Minus 1 cube is minus 1. Minus 2 into minus 1 is plus 2. Plus 2 minus 2 cut, and 7 is there. Answer 7. Simple. For x equal to 0, P0, very simple. 2 into 0, for x you have to put 0, minus 2 into 0 cube plus 7. So 0 minus 0 plus 7, 0 into anything is 0. Answer 7. Understood? This way we find the value of polynomial. Okay. Now same sum. For each of the polynomial, there are 3 polynomials given. You have to find the value of P1, P0, P-2 for each of the polynomial. I am not going to solve all. You have to pre-solve. Okay. So first polynomial given Px is x cube. For this I am finding all. P1 is 1 cube. 1. P0 is 0 cube. 0. P-2 is minus 2 cube. For x we are putting these values. P1 is 0 and minus 2. Minus 2 cube is minus 8. Cube of every negative number is negative. Square of any number is positive. Okay. Second polynomial given as py. Y square minus 2y plus 5. Of this I am just finding of p1. 1 square minus 2 into 1 plus 5. 1 square is 1. 2 1s are 2. 5 plus 1, 6 minus 2 is 4. Answer. 0, homework. 0 square minus 2 into 0 plus 5. 0, 0. So 5 is the answer. P minus 2 you find out. Minus 2 square is 4. Minus 2 into minus 2 is 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 5, 13. I have told you. Now you have to do it. unless you do it, you can't practice. For practice, you have to do again and again. The same sums. Sums look easy, but you may go wrong. So, in the third polynomial is given, px is x fourth minus 2x square minus x. Here I have solved only minus 2. 0 and 1 for homework. 0 is so very easy. 0, 0, 0. So 0. P 1. 1 fourth 1. 1 any power is 1 only. So 1 minus 2 minus 1. Find out. So minus 2 I am doing here. Minus 2 raised to 4 is plus 16. Negative number, all even powers are positive. Odd powers are negative. 4 is even power. 4 is even number. So minus 2 raised to 4 is 16. Minus 2 square, again even power. 4, 4 into minus 2 is minus 8. And minus x, minus of minus 2. For x we are putting minus 2. Getting? Okay. So 16 minus 8 plus 2. 10. Answer. Simple. Got it? Any doubt, if you find, very easy chapter this is. You have to practice again and again. You write in the comment box. Okay, I will solve in the revision lecture, revision video. Okay, third sum, PM is given, polynomial in M is given, M cube plus 2M plus A, and value of polynomial given, P2 is 12, value of polynomial, this polynomial is 12, when M equal to 2, you have to find A, what is, okay, so PM is this, M cube plus 2M plus A. P2 equal to 2 cube plus 2 into 2. For M we are putting 2 plus A. So P2 is 12 given. Value of polynomial is 12 given. Is equal to 2 cube is 8, 2 into 2, 4. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 shifting that side, 12 minus 12 is 0. Value of A is 0. Understanding? Very easy sums, very scoring chapter. Okay? Px, 4 sum, this is x polynomial given, similar sum, exactly similar, polynomial in x, mx square minus 2x plus 3. Now value of polynomial is 7 when x equal to minus 1. So you have to find m here, okay. So p minus 1, px is this, p minus 1 is m into x, for x you have to put minus 1. Minus 1 square minus 2 into minus 1 plus 3. Minus 1 square is 1, even power. Minus 1 even power, 1. Odd power, minus 1. So the 1 into m is m only. Minus 2 into minus 1 is plus 2 plus 3. So m plus 5 equal to 7. Plus 5 shifting this side, minus 5. 7 minus 5 equal to 2. Answer. Understood? Is A. We'll go ahead. Okay, sum number 5. Okay, see, divide first polynomial by second. Okay, you have done division, long division, synthetic division. Okay, first polynomial by second, and find remainder. You have to find only remainder, not quotient, using remainder theorem. So what is remainder theorem? You can find only remainder, not quotient. Shortcut by remainder theorem, the value of polynomial, you understood, is remainder. Okay, only what you have to do for remainder theorem. Understand? See, this is a x square minus 7x plus 9, you have to divide by x plus 1. Okay, so x plus 1, if x plus 1 is 0, plus 1 shifting that side become minus 1. This is a divisor. Divisor gives the value of x. And this is a px, your dividend is your px. X square minus 7x plus 9. So for this value, minus 1 will put here. P of minus 1 is minus 1 square, minus 7 into minus 1 plus 9. Minus 1 square is 1, minus 7 into minus 1 is plus 7. Answer is 17. Okay? So this way you can find only remainder using remainder theorem. Understood the first sum? The value of polynomial is only for x equal to minus 1 is remainder. This remainder you get with this polynomial divided by this. Try by any synthetic division, long division, you will get this remainder only. This is remainder theorem. Okay. Second sum, simple. 2x cube minus 2x square plus x minus a. This is the dividend. Divisor is x minus a. Okay, we'll use remainder theorem. X minus a equal to 0 minus a shifting, that's it. X is equal to a. So value of polynomial at x equal to a we have to find out. This is a px, dividend is 2x cube minus 2x square plus x minus a. Pa is, for x we'll just put a 2a cube minus 2a square plus a square minus a. Okay, only a square are like terms. So minus 2a square plus a square is minus a square. Baki all are unlike terms, we cannot add or subtract. So using remainder theorem, this is the answer. Understood? Easy. Okay, reply, write in the comment box, yaar. Okay. Third sum of fifth. PM is big given. Okay. 54 m cube plus 18 m square minus 27 m plus 5 divided by x m minus 3. Okay, we'll use remainder theorem. M minus 3 is 0, m equal to 3. Okay, so this is a PM. We have to find P3. P3 is your remainder. Value of polynomial at m equal to 3 is your remainder. 54 into 3 cube plus 18 into 3 square. For m, we are putting 3. 27 m, that is 27 into 3 plus 5. 3 cube 27, 54 into 27. Find out 3 square 9, 18 9 za. 27 3 za, find out plus 5. Khada khada, add, subtract, and find answer 1544. Practice again and again in exam. You may make little mistakes, you need lot of practice. Using remainder theorem, don't forget to write. Okay, answer. This way we can find only remainder, not quotient. Okay. Sixth sum, okay, is given, polynomial given, y cube minus 5y square plus 7y plus m. This polynomial when divided by y plus 2, the remainder is given 50. You have to find the unknown m. You can use remainder theorem here. So y plus 2 is divisor, y plus 2 is 0, y equal to minus 2. Okay, so py is this, p of minus 2, minus 2 cube, minus 5 into minus 2 square, 4, 5 4 is 20, 7 into minus 2, okay. Minus 8, minus 20, minus 14 plus m. Addition, minus 8, minus 20, minus 14 is minus 42, m minus 42. So by remainder theorem, this is remainder, because value of polynomial at y equal to minus 2. Remainder theorem, m minus 42 is 50, given remainder 50, minus 42 shifting that side become plus 42, 50 plus 42 is 92. Answer. Okay. Exercise 3.5, 7 sum. Use factor theorem to determine x plus 3 is a factor of x square plus 2x minus 3. What is factor theorem? Value of polynomial, you understood? Okay. Remainder theorem, that is only value of polynomial. Now same extended, if remainder is 0, then divisor is factor of dividend. Now polynomial we call, okay. So x plus 3 is one polynomial, x square plus 2x minus 3. We are going to use remainder theorem only. If remainder is 0, it is a factor, we'll decide. So x plus 3 equal to 0, x equal to minus 3. Px is x square plus 2x minus 3. P of minus 3 equal to minus 3 square plus 2 into minus 3 minus 3. 2 into minus 3 minus 6. 9 minus 6 minus 3 is 0. So by factor theorem, this is x plus 3 is a factor of x square plus 2x minus 3. Got it. 8th sum. Now given x minus 2 is a factor of polynomial given. This is a dividend. X cube minus mx square plus 10x minus 20. You have to find m. Okay. This is a px. X cube minus mx square plus 10x minus 20. Now x minus 2 equal to 0. Minus 2 shifting that side x equal to 2. By factor, this is a factor given. So P2 equal to 0 by factor theorem. So P2 equal to 2 cube minus m into 2 square plus 10 into 2 minus 20. So 8, 2 square 4, 4m plus 20 minus 20 cut. Okay, so this is a 0, P2 value is 0. So for minus 4m shifting this side 4m, 4m equal to 8, m equal to 2. By factor theorem, you write. Okay. Now same thing, using factor theorem decide qx is a factor of px. Question number 9. So this is px, one polynomial, qx is x minus 1. Will you just use factor theorem? X minus 1 equal to 0, x equal to 1. Px is given, x cube minus x square minus x minus 1. P1 is 1 cube is 1, 1 square is 1. 1 minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 is minus 2. Not equal to 0. If P1 is not equal to 0, Qx is not factor of Px. Second sum, Px is 2x cube minus x square minus 45. Qx given as x minus 3. X minus 3 equal to 0, x equal to 3. Okay. So P3 we will find out 2 into 3 cube for x. X square, 3 square, minus 45. 3 cube, 54, 27 into 2, 54, minus 9, minus 45, 0. Therefore, by factor theorem, Qx is factor of Px. So simple. Understood? We'll go ahead. Okay, next sum. Sum number 10. Very easy sums these are. If x has to 31 plus 31 is divided by x plus 1. Okay, remainder. So you have to reach remainder theorem. This is the Px divisor. Px is x is to 31 plus 31. Okay, remainder theorem is, so x plus 1 equal to 0, x equal to minus 1. So Px, P minus 1 is the remainder. So minus 1 raised to 31 plus 31. Minus 1 raised to any odd number power, you get minus 1 only. Even number power, you get plus 1. Minus 1 plus 31 is 30. Answer, finish. 11th sum. Just you have to show m minus 1 is a factor of m raised to 21 minus 1, m raised to 22 minus 1. Don't get squared, okay? Very easy. Let this be Pm. Pm is m raised to 21 minus 1. Qm is m raised to 22 minus 1. Now, m minus 1 equal to 0, m equal to 1, okay? 1 raised to 21 is also 1, 1 raised to 22 is also 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Hence, proved by factor theorem, m minus 1 is a factor of both m raised to 21 minus 1, m raised to 22 minus 1. 12th sum, not very difficult, x minus 2 and x minus half are the factor of this polynomial. You have to show m equal to n equal to 2. Very simple, okay. If x minus 2 is 0, we are using factor theorem, given there are factors. X minus 2 equal to 0, x equal to 2. And x minus half equal to 0, x equal to half. We'll put for both. Both are the factors. Px is nx square minus 5x plus m. P2 is n into 2 square. 2 square 4, 4n. Minus 5 into 2, 10. Plus m, 4n. Minus 10 plus m. M plus 4n equal to minus 10, shifting this side. This is equation number 1. For simultaneous equation, remember, done, you have linear equations. Very simple. Okay, now second value, p half. This is a factor theorem only. P half is n into half square minus 5 into half. N into half square is 1 by 4, n by 4 minus 5 by 2 plus m. Okay. And this is 0 by factor theorem. We'll multiply each term by 4 to remove denominators. 4 into 0, 0. 4 into n by 4 is n. 4 into 5 by 2 is 10. 4 into m is 4m. So 4m plus n equal to 10 is the second equation we got. First is m plus 4n is 10, even 4m plus n is 10. Symmetrical equation. We'll solve simultaneously. Okay, I have not shown the working, but you do it. And show that m is 2, n is 2. Correct? Getting any doubt, you write in the comment box. Nothing is difficult. Everything is easy. Okay? And the last sum, 13th sum. Px is given as 2 plus 5x. You just have to show P2 plus P minus 2 minus P1. What is the value? P2 we will find out. P2 is 2 plus 5 into 2. 5 to the 10. 2 plus 10 is 12. P minus 2, that is 2 plus 5 into minus 2. 2 minus 10 is minus 8. P1 to simple. 2 plus 5 into 1. 2 plus 5, that is 7. P2 plus P minus 2 minus P1. So 12 minus 8 minus 7. Minus 3 is the answer. Finish. Understood? P2 plus P minus 2. But P minus 2 was minus 8. Okay? And the last sum. Px is 2x square minus 5 root 3x plus 5. You have to find P root 3. So for p 5 root 3, for x we'll put 5 root 3. 5 root 3 square, 2 into 5 root 3 square, minus 5 root 3 into 5 root 3 plus 5. 5 square 25, root 3 square 3, 25 is a 75. 75 into 2 is 150. 5 root 3 into 5 root 3 is 75. 5, 5 is a 25, root 3 into root 3 is 3, 25 3 is a 75. Plus 5, 150 minus 75, 75 plus 5 is 80. Answer. So simple. Practice more and more. We will also do practice. Understand? Very easy chapter. Okay. So give likes. Okay. Subscribe my channel. Press bell icon. Okay. For your playlist. Okay. Every year we will be needing a lot of practice. And this is free. On YouTube. Okay. So tell your students also to subscribe. More and more viewers. I can give live lectures. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.